I just witnessed the power of YouTube content creators. I think this last Final Cut Pro update is a game changer. About a week ago, I was working on a video. I mean, it was a long video, a big project. And to my surprise, Final Cut Pro crashed on me, not one, not two, not three, but four times. And then it just completely froze. I was just thinking if I froze after I said froze, you know, it froze. You know, when you have to keep on tapping your mouse just to see if it's still working, or switch it off and then switch it back on just in case the Bluetooth is not connected or the battery is not working. It almost felt like I was editing in Premiere Pro again. I'm kidding. I'm not a hater. You see, what happened was I did something that I've never done before. I updated my Final Cut Pro just a few days after Apple came out with the 10.6.7 version. And I don't usually do this because I need a stable software to do what I do, but I decided to update the Final Cut Pro on one of my computers anyway, and it was just the worst update maybe ever. But here's what I like, guys. A lot of other editors were also experiencing the same thing, and guys on YouTube started to make videos on how bad of an update it was. I mean, very respected channels and content creators around the platform were just saying the same thing, telling people not to update. Apple really just messed up that update. And guess what, guys? I opened my app a couple of days ago, and there it was. A new update was available. And this is what it says. I think this one is really big, guys. I think it's a game changer. You see, I made this video not too long ago.
Things change, and it looks like Apple is not really invested in making Final Cut Pro a competitive software. At least that's my opinion.
Question. I legit asked that question a lot of people are asking. Is it time to switch? But seeing Apple listening to editors, maybe even watching some of the YouTube content creators talking about this and accept on the fact that they messed up, that makes me feel a little more optimistic. Just think about it. If they didn't care, they would have just waited longer and ignored all of us. But they didn't. Final Cut Pro might have a better future after all. That is, if they continue to listen, enhance, and innovate. What do you guys think?